It happens at least twice a year. A group of volunteers pack a van and head down to Mexico.
¿Cómo se dice?
Paris.
The last time I was there, we taught the children English, arts and crafts, played some soccer, and painted an entire church.
We can color in the letters.
Les va a dar un guis a cada quien y cada quien va a colorear una letra dentro de la letra sin salirse.
Most of the children and families live below poverty level. So for a group of people from the States to give up their time to help others, this is invaluable. How can you measure the value of something like this? Just look at all the smiling faces.